present you got for your birthday, Kenny?
That would be a Schwinn 10-speed bicycle from Sears and Roebuck. No iPads when I was your age. Nothing.
That is great. And it was a blue bike, right?
It was a blue bike, yep.
Awesome.
Kids at Harding Middle School, I visited them the other day, and I got a chance to be on their morning show.
How cute.
There's Abby. There was Emma and Abby. She was really cool. Really smart go-getter. And then he was doing the audio. And so we talked about what we do. Mm-hmm. And they did their stuff in one take. They were total pros.
Really?
In other words, they're better than us. Is that what you're saying?
Dude, they were right up there. They were right up there.
One take.
They were super cool kids at Harding and Middle School right there in Lakewood. And they were this awesome. Oh, and we had a good time.
That's great. Congratulations, kids. Yeah. You're awesome. That's great. So do you guys know what today is?